Welcome to the webinar on CII Online Services for Members. In this webinar today, I'll focus on how members can be benefited from My CII. That is, you all can see the slide on the slide. That is how My CII could be used for business development. How can a member get updated on economy and policy? How can we get value from CII events or e-events? How it helps to enhance competitiveness, and what are the other services and features of My CII? So before I touch base these points, let us see how we can log into our My CII portal. So this is the My CII portal. You will have to type in www.mycii.in and you have to click on the option, the new user sign up. Here you can put in your email ID, any email ID. For example, I have put in here monica.arora@gmail.com. Organization name, you will be putting your own organization name. For example, I am putting here Tata. Then the next question will be, is your organization a member of CII? So if your organization is a member of CII, you need to click on the option yes. And where did you learn about mycii.in and its services? So you have to select the option, say by social media platform, and click on the option continue. Then these are the member companies which are being shown. So you can click on your member company, your company which is member of CII. Say here, let me click on Tata Infotech Limited. So you have to enter the following details in it. That is your name, designation, address, PIN code, phone number. Wherever there is star, these are the mandatory fields which you have to fill in. Then the functions, that is your functional area in the company. Then your sector of interest, you have to enter the verification code and click on the option register yourself. Now a user from a member organization can access this user My CII portal through a user ID and password. When you will click on the option register, you will receive one user ID and password on your email ID. And using that user ID and password, you can log into your My CII portal. And to get the benefit of a member, you must use your company's email ID while registering into My CII. And let me here enter into My CII with the existing user ID and password which I am having. So this is the home page of My CII of an individual person. These are the various menus available on My CII. Now here, after seeing these menus, the question comes into a member's mind is how this portal can help them to enhance their business development, to enhance their business or for their business development. So I would tell you, here you can see the first question we'll touch base upon, how My CII could be used for business development. So these are the following options on My CII portal available to help a member company for their business development. That is the global tender information, business opportunities, directory of members, industry catalog, market intelligence, FFC is Finance Facilitation Center, international linkages and investment tracker. Now I will go one by one on My CII portal explaining you the usage of each and every menu. So this is first one will be global tender information, which is available under business menu. So So this is the global tender information which you can use for business development. Now the advantage of this menu is that in this we are tracking tenders from more than 200 countries on a daily basis, and roughly 5000 plus tenders are getting added on a daily basis. So this is again a very easy to navigate, and you can search tender by sector, by country, by region. Member companies will be getting email alerts from our site related to tenders. So there will be a CII reference number against each and every tender. You can copy that particular reference number and log in to MyCII, come to tenders info page and paste your reference number here. This is the reference number column. And you can paste your reference number here and click on the search option. So once you click against the particular tender, you will be getting a short gist of a tender. Accordingly, you can submit it. Say here under aerospace, there are 762 tenders available. I'm clicking on it. These are the various tenders available under aerospace. Let me click on the first one. The location is mentioned, deadline is mentioned here, and this is the information available for a particular tender. If there is any attachment, you can find it here in HTML format. And you can download the attachment also. Now the next thing for business development here is business opportunities. So business opportunities we can see under business section itself. This is a B2B zone. Now it is a place where you can showcase your products and services. That is, you have got any requirement, or if you are a buyer or a seller, or if you are looking for a joint venture or collaboration, this menu can be a helpful tool for you. For this, you have to go to My B2B Zone on the right hand side. This is the My B2B Zone. Here, if you want to publish a B2B proposal, you can click on the option Publish B2B Proposal. So you have to select a B2B type. Say if you are looking forward to a partner search or joint venture, then you need to search validity from and to. Say you want to have it till April 2016, then title, you can put in any title you want to have a joint venture, let us say for textile manufacturing. Brief description you can put. And if you have any file you want to put it as an attachment, so you can put the attachments here. There is an option of making three attachments. You can upload the picture if you are having any pictures. Then you have to put in the email ID. This email ID should be the correct email ID, should be the valid email ID, because the concerned person will get in touch with you through this email ID. And then the HS code you have to put, HS code will be the HS code of the product. And these are the related sectors in which you are looking for the JV. And you have to click on the option Save and Publish. Now, when you will click on the options save and publish, then the system will send an email to the CII concerned people for authentication, and then your B2B can get published. And also it will send the email to the related companies which you have chosen in the sector into. And the greatest advantage here is that your information is reaching to the target audience, and these people can contact you back. So members are having an added advantage here, and they can showcase their products and services through this platform. So I will urge all of our members listening to this webinar to make utmost use of this feature. And the next one we have is CII members directory. This is another important menu in which the contact details of more than 8,000 CII members are available. The advanced search option in members directory is on the paid basis, which is Rs. 10,000 for non-members and Rs. 5,000 for members for a period of 1 year from the date of subscription. And under advanced search, you can navigate on the basis of company name, state, scale, sector and organization type. Now the details which you can view under each company name are address of the company, contact number, email ID, name of the MD or CEO, organization type, turnover as given by the company, scale, sector, brief description about the company, products and services, export import and JV collaboration. And I would like to tell you, we are coming up with the hard copy version also for CII members directory. So for the hard copy version, you can get in touch with our members, with our membership department on membership@cii.in. Now the next is industry catalog under business section. Here you can publish the products and services for your company, and these can be viewed by various industry users. You can put in your company brochure, or you can post the relevant picture of your products and services here. And the interested industry can get back to you by sending a message through the portal itself. So here you are getting a platform for broadcasting and selling your company products and services. See, under industry catalog, let me click on the first option for you. System is taking some time. So this is the under company catalog. This is the first tender notice announced by KYRGYZ government, and validity is also mentioned. Attachment is there. So you can also put in your products and services under industry catalog option. This is the industry catalog option here under B2B, intellectual property rights, mandate, Mangal advisory services. I'm opening intellectual property rights. So here you can see K&S Partners has put in this. It is the brief description, and if any company wants to send a message to them, they can do so through this platform. it is written here, click here to send a message. So you can click on the option and send any message and click on the button send. So this is an important feature for our members for business development. Then market intelligence is another feature which members can use. So these are the various market intelligence available. So let me tell you about this feature. Many of the companies need help in knowing the investment procedures in other countries like US, UK or various vendor registration processes. So here currently we are having 58 market intelligence, which shows various presentations made by eminent personalities from different countries and PSUs. These presentations are available for your ready reference in a downloadable format. Next one is Finance Facilitation Center. This is an important feature for our SMEs. So this is SME Finance Facilitation Center. This feature helps SMEs for making loan requests to the banks with which we have tie-ups. So currently we have tie-ups with the following banks. You can see on the right side. With these banks we are having tie-ups. And you can submit your proposal to these banks. Many companies face problem in getting loans, many SMEs. But through this particular platform, they can apply for loans and get the result out of it. For applying for loan, you have to click on the option here. I will just tell you. Request loan. Okay, you have to put in the project name, any project name, and you have to click on the option request for loan. These will be the details which you will have to fill in to file in your request for loan. After filling in these details, you have to click on the option on the submit button. Now when you will click on submit button, the details will go to our team handling the Finance Facilitation Center and they will resubmit it to the respective banks after authenticating. So this is also a very important and useful features for our SMEs. I would request our SMEs to use this feature. And then we have international linkages, which could help in business development. Now we have created this community to enhance international linkages and international business through networking and expert opinion. You can post your inquiries in this section related to international business. For example, say you want to know or any company wants to know the export procedure for any other country. And they want to know how they can do business with any other country. So they can post such inquiries here and an expert will be replying back to the member company. It is similar to the group concept in Facebook and LinkedIn. So next one is investment tracker, which you can find under info tracker section, which could be a useful tool for business development. Now, investment tracker tracks all the latest information or investment happening in India. Say, first one I am clicking upon. It is Italian company Ferrero Rocher to invest rupees 367 crores in India. So here you can see the investment which is being made by an Italian company. And if any member company is interested in getting in touch with this company, then they can do so. So this could be a useful tool for business development of a company. Now, these were the various features which a company can use for business development. And another aspect we have here is how a company can be updated on various economies and policies through MyCII. So this is, it can use several tools in MyCII, that is Policy Watch, Economy Update, Government Notification, Policy Tracker and Parliament Tracker. So I will go one by one on our MyCII portal and touch base these tools. I think the system is stuck. Yeah, here we are with the screen. So first one we can see Policy Watch, which will come under knowledge section. So this is a monthly journal that CII releases, and you will be getting all the editions of the Policy Watch here, which is available for you in a downloadable format. Next one is Economy and Update, which is also under knowledge section. There are State of Economy is there and Resource Center. These all are available here. Sectoral updates are there. So here you can, this is a fortnightly report published by CII, which you will get in, and here you will get all the editions of Economy Update in a downloadable format. And next is also Government Notification under Info Tracker. Here you can view all the latest notifications issued by the state and central government. The advantage here is that the entire information is captured in a single platform. You don't have to go to multiple pages, unlike other search engines, where every information is on a different page and it is time consuming and difficult to track the relevant information. So here we are tracking the entire information for our members in a single platform, and it's only business related information. Next is Policy Tracker, which is under Info Tracker. The Policy Tracker feature enables member to access several key policies of the central and state governments of India. Further to the feature allows the users to gain insights on the possible impact of announced policies and detailed analysis of upcoming policies impacting industries by accessing various reports and articles. So this was Policy Tracker all about, and Parliament Tracker also we have under Info Tracker. It is a place where you can track all the latest happenings in Parliament related to the business sector. If a bill or resolution is passed, you will be able to get the details under Parliament Tracker. Now, another question arises that how a member can be benefited or can get value from CII events or e-events through MyCII. So these are the two options available on MyCII portal, that is My Events and e-events. My Events you will get under My Zone. It is a place where you can track all the events you have attended. You can view the entire details of the event, and if the event is already over and the proceedings have been uploaded, you can see them under this tab. For example, let me click on this for you. So this is CII Cyber Security Mission to Israel, and here you can see participant details, list of participants. Even the best part is that you can see the event coordinator's name and their contact details. So if you want any details about the event which is already over, you can get in touch with the coordinators and get the further details out. And next we have e-events under knowledge section. Now e-events, it is a digitized repository of CII business conferences, events, seminars, workshops conducted across India. That is, it is a place where you can see all the recorded proceedings of the events which CII has conducted and which has got some national as well as international importance. So here few e-events are free of cost and few are on chargeable basis, and you can buy these e-events through this feature. And this is also a very useful feature. Let me give you an example here. Say CII is doing a major event related to particular sector in Delhi and having a national importance, and a person based out of Chennai or wanted to attend the event, but unfortunately he was not able to come across or make up for the event, then he can view the proceedings of that event here. Also, the person can view entire list of participants here. This is again an added advantage for those who have not attended the program, and they can also send message to the participants. So it provides a forum for networking with delegates through an email messaging facility. So few events are free to access for members and some are on subscription basis. So here also you can search by event name, sector, type. Click on the search option. These are the few events which are on paid basis here. Now another question arises that how this MyCII portal can enhance competitiveness. How it can help to enhance the competitiveness? So we have few features on our MyCII portal for this area also. We have a master classes section, online videos, presentations, webinars. So I will go one by one through MyCII portal. we have master classes. All the recorded proceedings of CII master classes on various subjects like HR, finance, for SMEs, etc. will be available for your ready reference here. It will not be available on any public platform. This is exclusively with CII, which is an added advantage for CII members. And next is online videos, which we have on our MyCII portal, which you can see under knowledge section itself. These are the online videos. It is a place where you can see videos of various eminent personalities speaking in various CII events. And also we have presentations, which are under knowledge section. So all the presentations which are being made by eminent personalities in various CII events are available for your ready reference in this section in a downloadable format. Here you can search by text, by sector. This is also in an easy to navigate format. After typing in the title sector, you can click on the option search. So it will, the system will show the presentations related to that particular sector. Now we also have webinars. Various recordings of webinars are available here. So online webinars are organized by CII on contemporary issues of national importance, which includes policy, taxation, etc. All the recordings of webinar that CII has conducted till date is available for your ready reference here. And we are having various other services and features in MyCII. This is the advisory services we have: Write to CII, telepresence, news and updates, special offers, edit personal profile. We can edit our personal profile going under this option. We can also edit our company's profile. Membership certificate can be downloaded by the CEO or CII contact person. We can set alerts according to our convenience, and we can change the password. So I will just touch base these points. We have an option of Write to CII under online services. So for members, this is an important tool. You can write to CII if you want to give any suggestion, or say if you want to have any assistance from CII. So you can write to us through this tool. Now when you will write to us, it will go to the membership team in CII and we will revert back to you within a given time frame, along with the solution or along with the answer. Now also we have a telepresence section under online services. Now CII offers facility to its members to organize business meetings through TP rooms, telepresence rooms, located at CII offices in Gurgaon, Chennai, Hyderabad, Bangalore. These rooms can connect to as many as 32 other public telepresence rooms located across Asia, Europe, Middle East, Africa, and US. Through this feature, you can get the experience of face-to-face interaction against a tangible cost. Now we have news and updates under online services. Here you can access various media releases of CII in an easy to navigate format, and also we have special offers for our members. So this is an interesting tool for our members. This is special offers. So here users from various member companies can get benefited by the offers provided by other member companies. Here there are 21 companies as of now providing various special offers, like say Jet Airways. Let me click on it. So Jet Airways is giving 10% discount on base fare of any of the domestic travels to the people who are booking through MyCII. So once you click against any special offer, you can get its entire details. If you want to avail any special offer, you need to click on click here to avail this offer, this option. So your name is given, email, and you have to put in the message and click on the send option. Then the mail will go to the concerned person of the respective company and they will revert back to you. Also, I would like to tell you that in case even any member company, even if your company wants to put in a special offer for other member companies, they can do so by writing back to us. And we have a My Profile section here under My Zone. Here you can update your personal details. You can also upload your photograph here and update a brief profile, say a residence address, by clicking on this edit button. Everywhere edit button is available. This is the residence address. You can make modifications. And after modifying the detail, it is mandatory to click on save button. Otherwise, it will not get changed. And there are certain details which you won't be able to change here on your own, like company address. If you will try to change the company address, it will come to us first. We will authenticate it and then it will get changed. Now, why we have done this is, say if you have changed the address or contact details and it is not communicated to the membership team in CII, then we will be having the old address in our records and you may not be receiving the communication at the new address. So in order to make us also get posted, we have made this procedure. Now we have My Company Profile under My Zone itself. This is the My Company Profile. Here you can update your company's brief profile, sector, etc. But you will not be able to edit the registered office address, details of CEO and CII contact. These you would not be able to edit. For these changes, you will have to send a request to CII membership team. Otherwise, you can make modifications under products and services or company profile. Let me show. This is the products and services, update product services. So these are the various products and services. So you can click on the button edit. And make various changes here. And after making the changes, you have to save. Now also I would like to tell you that under My Company Profile, not every member, but yes, the CEO or CII contact can see another option here under My Company Profile, that will be of CII membership certificate. So and they can download it. This is available in a downloadable format and can be viewed by CEO or CIO contact. Now, one of the greatest advantage which CII members are getting through MyCII is an easy access to their CII membership certificate. CII membership certificate is available on MyCII portal in a downloadable format, and you can use this certificate for various business purposes, say for export purpose also. And many company do call us demanding for CII membership certificate. So it is available online through MyCII portal. Now also we have another very important feature, which is set alerts. This is a place where you can set alerts for the necessary or required information you want to receive from CII through MyCII. This is a very important feature for MyCII users. So let me go through this feature. We get many queries from member companies that supposedly a member company is getting alerts on daily basis, and they do not want the alerts to come on daily basis to them. Then the thing is that you can change this according to your preference, and also you can unsubscribe to the alerts. Here you can see the option that unsubscribe alert, and even if you want to change the frequency, you can do so. So I will just tell you how you can do this. You need to click on edit. These are the sectors available. You can modify the sectors according to your requirement. Country, state, you can write, and you have to click on the option next. And this is the, you can select the items of information to be included in your email alert. So these are, this is the information which I have already selected, various areas of my interest and of which I would like the email alert to come to me from my CII. So you can edit these options and then click on the option next. Now this is, this set the frequency of alert email. Supposedly if you want an email or alert to come on weekly basis, or you want to come on daily basis, monthly basis, then you have to click here and finish the page. Now the alert, this will automatically get set, and you will get the alert on monthly basis. Now supposedly here I have clicked on monthly basis. So we get many queries for this thing, that so few companies are getting regular alerts on weekly basis, but they want it on monthly. So you can change it through MyCII portal here itself. This is also a greatest advantage for our users. And also we do have a change password option. So if you want to change your password, you can go here and change your password. Then I would like to share with you, this is the last thing which I would like to share, last but not the least. And it is the CII mobile app. So the MyCII.in services are offered to users over their smart devices. CII app supported by Android and iOS platforms can be downloaded easily over smartphone devices and can be used to access the key features of MyCII.in portal. So this was MyCII all about. And